Plants require ample carbon dioxide from the atmosphere to conduct photosynthesis. The surfaces of plant leaves contain openings that facilitate gas exchange. These openings are called stomata. Sunlight triggers the opening of stomata, allowing carbon dioxide to enter the leaf when it is needed for photosynthesis.